In a certain turn of events, the Supreme Court hearing regarding the trial of civilians in military courts was adjourned after Justice Qazi Faez Isa objected to the composition of the 9-member bench, stating that he could not hear the case until the Supreme Court Practice and Procedure Act 2023 matter was resolved. Justice Sardar Tariq Masood also supported Justice Isa's objection, leading to the halt of proceedings. A 7-member bench will now resume hearing the pleas at 1:30 p.m.